these matches about the psychology of getting it right on the big day. You would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case. Whether
he can cross it now,
lost a man has lost this goal.
So often you see the team down to 10 men just mount a rear guard action and make things difficult, but they haven't been able to do that here. And the way he's guided that to the left hand side of the goal, well, it's wonderful technique.
There's only really one